Another addition to the Weeha all-in-one screwdriver. Hello everybody, this is Robert the Tool Junkie, and in previous videos you've seen me talk about this. This is the Weeha 26-in-1 screwdriver, and you have it in the tradesman, technicians, industrial, and security versions. And if you've seen in these videos, it's a nice screwdriver here. When you close that up, you have this cap that spins, so when you're working you can do that. Over here, you have your collar that pulls the bits out, and these bits are two-sided. And when you open that up, you have the bits here, and each one is double-sided, so you have all those options. But what Weeha did now is they made an insulated version. So here we are, the same features. The cap spins. When you pop this open, it still pops open. But when you turn this over, if you can read that, it says it's good to 1,000 volts. The other thing over here is it reminds you that the tips or the bits are not insulated, but the shaft is insulated, as is the handle. And these are only single-sided because you notice it doesn't have the collar for safety reasons. You don't want to be touching this. So if you're anywhere near a live circuit, you don't want to touch metal. So these are only single-sided. So this one is 13 bits and 13-in-1 instead of 26-in-1. But the same quality and features you would expect from the other ones are in this insulated one. So if you work around live circuits, or if there's any chance there could be a live circuit, this is a great option for you. And you'll notice it's in the bright colors, so you know that one's insulated versus the other colors that aren't.